One of the things that I found useful for me, hence the books, is writing. And somehow writing makes you use both sides of the brain because you have to physically coordinate to actually write, but you have to think about what you're writing. You're using memories and you're using emotions. All of these things, I think, come into play. And if you decide to never show anybody what you're writing, that's up to you. But I think writing is an excellent exercise to put some of these skills together.